one is a Korean War veteran, Bill Lathrop. And then I said, oh, I'd love to bring retired Colonel Roy Creek. Roy was with the 82nd Airborne Parachute Infantry. He was actually dropped into D-Day about 24 hours before the rest of the troops came, with the instructions that they were to hold that land till the troops could come in through the beaches and give them some relief. Roy thought he was going to die the very first day, because Roy didn't know how to swim. They missed their drop and they dropped him in a swamp. And he had all this stuff on his back, but he did escape. He has been featured by PBS several times, flown back to Normandy to participate in documentaries. He is the opening sentence of a wonderful book called First Men In. It starts out Captain Roy Creek. So let's all give special, special recognition to retired Colonel Roy Creek. Stand up, Roy.